Oh, au kene hange hama te aki pea kene fua hono korosi I he aho kotoa pe pea kene hoko ko hoku lahi
te mui mui kia koe sisu te unga ue ma au sisu te utau ma au sisu te ui kuna ma au sisu te a ka more ai e kumo ui te u fie fia pe ke utali I o te umate pe ma au sisu
Oh,
Thank you.
Koe wholwhola him te tau hiwa i, koe whange au ni mga fulma hiwa hi mi. Wha ni mga hiwa, tau whakata a whe, te tau toi whakata ia langi a pē. Whakaosi, te tau tutuku a whē, koe nafo iha langi o ku tae ngata pē.
Koe tangata ko fua whanaui, e pepide ku fua nou nou ane mo ui, pea ku whonu i he mamahi. O kune tōpu hake, pea tu osi, hange hapisi a kau. O kune more o hange haata, pea ku kai au pito, hane tu mau. Lolo tonga e mo ui a kua mate ki tau tolu, pe te mau alu ki a hai ke komi tokoni. I kai koe apio nā pē, ni ongo kua mau whakatūpu o hau totonu, āge mau ngā ianga hala, kai oua e tuange āge mau tolu eike, oua e otua mani oni ange pau, oua eike mafi mafi, oua e pāmo ui mani oni kai ala opa, oua teke tuange āge mau tolu ke ngā ima mai kona, oe ngate tā ngatā. O gōke āpioi eik, a ngāi mea pu pōho mauloto, kai oua nā tāopio popo ngālo pā, me mau ngāhi lotu, ka ke pāopi ki mau tolu i āpiona, a eiki māni oni ange pau, a o tuha mafi mafi, a e whakamo oi māni oni kai alo opa, a e whakamau mwatu tāo i tāneti, oua teke tōku, ke mau hinga mea te koe ho mau hoa whakamui, koe hui, koe ama mahi, oe mate.
Koe mea i he whinangalo e o tua mafi mafi, ke ui ange ai lau marie o si o tau toko wani, ko hikini. Ko ia au tau tōku hono sino ki he whanua. Ai kere kere, ki he kere kere. Ai efu, ki he efu, i he ilo pau. Kai loa ki nau tolu kua pekia i he eiki. Tēnau tō e tuu ki he maui tā ingatā i he eiki ko tau whakamaui. Aia tēne ririwa e sino e tau mou laloani ki a laanga mōno sino lang lang ia o ona. Ne wangoi harea me he langina e pē mai, tohi, hiria ni ok monu ia e pekia ok pekia i he eiki. Pe ok wholwhola e laumari e ia, ko hi tēnau mālo lo me he nau whakaongo sia.
E odo mafi mafi ai a Fiona. Ok no nofo mo koe ngahi laumari e o e kakahi kua hiki i he eiki. Kua whakata ki nau tolu me ngahi ka venga o e mo uini. Te ok nau mo ua, ai fia fia mo e manu ia. Ok mau atu e whawhita i he o whāki o mau taka uani. Mono vete ang eia me he ngahi kovi o e māma ngahala iani. Ok mau tuku koloria ki he uafa top tapu. Ko hi ko kauste waniti ko hiki he lotu mooni. Pe ak mau kore ke whinangalo lelei. O whakakakato, ai lau o ho kakaiwhiri. O whakatoto mai ho pureanga. Ko hi ke au sia ak mau talu. Mokina o talu ko hiki atuna. Ai whakahau haua o e sino mo e laumarie. Ia manu ia mo e kolosia o i tāniti. Ia sisu kalaisi, ko mau eiki, e meni.
Family and Team JJ, you have fought. And you have fought by the grace of God, that's your witness. And now as we close this service and we have our closing prayer, we move from fight to release. Amen. And it's only by the grace of God that also we release. Loving God, we outstretch our arms, our hands, our minds, our hearts to you, and we release JJ into your eternal care. We thank you for his life, and we offer him to you. The love that any one of us has had for him, and it's been great, Lord, is only a drop in the ocean of your love for him and for us all. And we stand amazed. And so we commend him to you. And we look forward to the day when we all will feast together again at your heavenly banquet and rejoice in all that you have provided. And now, may the peace of God that passes all understanding keep your hearts and your minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ. And the blessings of God, who is Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, be with you now and is with you now and forevermore. Praise be to God. Amen.
Amen. If everyone could just back away.
Anything. JJ has not lacked in love. There's so much around here that just sheds of love all over. Moreover, is that JJ has taught us how to live. But moreover, I think he's taught us, at least for me, how to die. I want to thank you for coming. He's one of the youngest ones that we have. But let me tell you, your family is so strong in their faith. Please be with them, pray with them, call them, send them cards, pray for them. Thank you. If you'd like to take a flower and place it into the grave, please go ahead and do so. Watch your step.
Yo, porque me atimo yo que hago esta urea para mi niño para esta urea para que siga de cuando gato está por todo ya.
Fuesia he fonua muri goini. Never ever malanga tu alfa ikiat. Tulawatu, family, kainga. Owa te mauwa, kamosi ili. Lue mai pehe, okutuwe brotherhood sa JJ. E tupa tupe homosila, ke mau tokio kai hamo lunch. Hehe. Ko mea peia na te te we viliami moteri. Ke ospeni, mo lue atupe kutu umai pe, kalapu wape mai a, mo tupa nau. Ke takitaha homo usila. Family and friends, thank you for being with us. Before anyone leaves, please come this way. JJ's brotherhoods are standing here, and every single one of you will get an envelope. Please do not go without coming by us. We're right here, they're ready. And if you want to leave early, you can come by, and we more than welcome you. So again, please, from the Arekia family, this is their gift. This is the way that we're going to today. Please come by right here. The Tokohood is standing in line like this. And you can enter and get your envelope and enjoy lunch on the Arekia family. Thank you so much for joining us. Love you guys. Thank you so much. Ofatu.
Thank you. Thank you. JJ, and we truly appreciate each and every one of you for coming out. This is really hard for us, and I really don't like talking in front of people like this, but my wife always tells me get up and talk, so I gotta get up and talk. I gotta listen to what my boss tells me. She outranks me. I didn't want to wear this monkey outfit, but she told me do it because JJ wants you to wear it. So I said, okay, I'll wear it. But all I ask before we release this, I'm gonna give it a count of three. But just say a little prayer. I know JJ's with us. We're together by spirit, not by flesh. And I want to thank each and every one of you for coming out. I know I keep on saying it, but I mean it. Without all of you coming, there's no way we would survive. There's no way we would get through this. To all my soldiers who came out, all my family, the military family, I love you guys too. You know, Jay touched so many of us. I'm truly honored to be just a part of this, but to be his dad makes it that much more special. I'm truly humbled that that's my son. And I'm not sad, like my son Johnny said, I'm not sad. I'm happy that we're not fighting no more. I'm happy we're not at the hospital. And I'm happy that he's not in pain.
Amen.
You guys right here are Team JJ. All of us. To all my friends and family that came from far, I really appreciate it, guys. To my cousins, to my friends. But all I ask is that we have to come together more than during funerals. Because sometimes there's no tomorrow. Just with Jay, I was talking to him about building Legos. And like I read the letter, I'm not a Lego master. So I told him, I don't understand how to do this stuff, Jay. You gotta help me out. And I'll be honest, I told him I couldn't do it. And he said, come on, Dad. And this was that Tuesday before he passed. We tried. And I want to share one story with you guys real quick. That's a warrior right there.
That's right.
And I'm talking about a warrior. If you look up the definition of a warrior, it's a brave. It's a brave person, soldier, or fighter. In the army, we call ourselves warriors. I am not a warrior. That is a warrior. When you fight for your life, you are a warrior. I can't call myself a warrior. I just want to be like one. And for those of you that need inspiration, that's inspiration right there. He fought every day. Every day of his life, he was fighting for his life. And I'm not talking about words, I'm talking about fighting. And thank God I was there when he passed. I was right there. Right beside him. And the story I wanted to share with you guys, he's such a fighter, he didn't want to give up. When the nurse came and they couldn't call it because his heart kept on beating. We called the nurse around 12 o'clock. His heart kept on beating till 6. I had to tell JJ, I said, JJ, please stop fighting. We're going to be okay. Please. If anything from today, please make every day count. Remember that you don't have it hard. Like my colonel said, I have no bad days. Every day is a good day.
Amen.
And if your day is a bad day, just think of those children who are fighting. Amen. When you guys came to the hospital, I told you guys, JJ has a support system like no other. Look at this. Yep. This is because of that guy, not because of me. I'm part of you guys. And I'm thankful to be with you guys. But anytime you think you have a bad hair day, anytime you think you don't have the right clothes, anytime you think that someone don't like you, just think of those who are fighting for their life and those warriors like this young man right here who fought. I'm truly humbled to have this support. I really mean it, guys. Thank you. So on the count of three, we're going to release our balloons and say a little shout out to whoever you want to release it to, but today's a great day. Amen?
Amen. Amen.
I'm going to steal your line, Nino. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
I had to steal my son's line, sorry. All right, on the count of three. One, two, three.
Amazing. Look at the balloons. Look at the balloons. Look at the balloons.
She let her too go. Mama, look here. Mama. Give it her.
I'll give her a flower.
You don't want to fall. It's not stable. That's why I'm holding her. I'm holding her. No. You know.
I'm gonna run away from you.
Oh, my mask is spread out.
Oh,